A large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The dorsal part of the lesion is obscured because the focus was set wrongly. The lower part, right in the image, is also blurred because the transducer could not be fitted properly to the neck of the patient. There was a lymph node above the right lobe. Although the node was not of the regular ovoid shape, histopathology disclosed a benign, reactive type lymph node.